See a bird like right in the middle of it.
Make sure somebody was taking footage. I've been watching.
He just swung around. There he is.
Oh, yeah.
He's very slowly responding to this fire.
Retiring.
He's practically retired already. Do you know how many fire departments are up there?
Let's see, Brattleboro's there, Hinsdale's there, Chesterfield, Guilford, Dummerston. I think Keene's covering, or they might be over here by now. Vernon's here.
Wow.
It's got to be 8.
Okay. I was just trying to figure out like how long it would take them to actually get up there, get set up, get the hoses unraveled.
I think a lot of it is going to be actually getting to where they're going, because some of the roads are not really kind of even four-wheel drive depth.
They're barely a lane.
Yeah.
They are up there.
We have a report that several fire departments are on the scene.
We did see Chief every driving slower than 45.
I bet we got 150 calls in there. Everybody. Everybody's
well, yeah. I mean, you can see it from, you know, from like four towns and...
the mountain burning, we're aware of it.
And yet, if somebody thought it was a little puff of smoke and they didn't tell you...
Absolutely. I mean, absolutely. Yeah. No, we, you know, it gets comical in there because the phones ring off the hook, but if they didn't call, it'd be the one time they would be the only caller. It really is gone.
Yeah, in fact, on the right, it's just gotten sort of new life again. It looked like it was about done.
Towards the top and to the left, I wonder how they're going to access it.
The majority of the what's on the left has gone over the ridge, and it's sort of in that valley now. So there's some terrain they got to... The mountain.
Huh?
Yeah, no, it's gonna take them a long time.